I'm at the Cambridge Butterfly Conservatory with Jennifer. And Jennifer, tell me a bit about these gorgeous butterflies that are playing tag.
They're
in
flying everywhere today.
They are. Go ahead, tell us a bit about them.
Well, they come from Costa Rica and the Philippines, from breeding farms there. And while they're here, they drink nectar from flowers, such as the purple blue porterweed here that we have. And they also drink from rotten fruit. So we have some trays of rotten fruit for butterflies like owls and morphos to drink from. And they'll live for 2 or 3 weeks on average, flying around and playing tag. We have another area of the conservatory where you can actually see them coming out of their chrysalis and drawing their wings and taking their first flight into the conservatory. There's fish and turtles and waterfalls to see.
And you were saying that you're expecting another shipment.
Another shipment is due to arrive today or tomorrow from a breeding farm in Costa Rica. So we import them every week. About 1,000 chrysalids come in every week from breeding farms where they're raised in captivity to send to places like us all around the world. And in fact, the Costa Rican butterfly farm uses their profits to buy up portions of the rainforest to keep it from being destroyed. So it's very much a preservation effort that goes into habitat around the world.
An international preservation.
Definitely.
But I've never seen so many butterflies flying around in one place, landing almost on us.
They often land on heads and shoulders.
Yes.
They taste and with their feet as well. So when they land on you, they often taste to find out if you have any nectar in you.
Oh.
So bright colors will help to attract them to land.
And if I was wearing perfume, would that?
Fragrances, yep. Often perfume or scented hairsprays or shampoos will often attract them as well.
And there are two great big blue ones that were flying around. There may have been more, but
the morpho butterfly from Costa Rica is amazing. It's a bright iridescent blue.
Is that? I don't know if we can pick it up, but I think is that it there.
That's
I don't know if
there,
I'm getting
yeah.
it.
But brown on the bottom with little eye spots. So when it lands and closes its wings, it hides that blue and tries to scare away predators with those eye spots.
Oh, I see. There are just so many. I've never seen so many really beautiful colors. And there's a guy who's going to
pose a little.
He's one of
our rice paper butterflies.
He's what is he?
Rice paper.
Rice paper. Oh, that's a good name.
He's from the Philippines, yeah.
Yes. Oh. They're just beautiful.
Drinking the nectar with their little straws.
Yeah. Well, thank you very much. It's a beautiful facility. It really is here near Cambridge in Ontario.
Thank you.